I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Like dying.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
fleeting dream. You're down.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you. you.
You are God's savior. You lead souls to the new world.
And you're the Cirrus, Padre Suyul.
The encounter is ordained. You have been led to the fountainhead whence the chaos flows. Here you will meet the servant of fate, adorned with feathers of white, the angel of Valhalla.
It was your voice. You were the one that I heard in the wildlands.
Through the chaos, my message was born. I spoke so that you might know the future. And so that you would learn of my wish and make it true. Only the Savior can. It must be you.
Me? What do you want me to do?
Save the soul that cannot rest. Please, save Caius. He has lost his undying heart. He no longer wants to live. He yearns to die. But he cannot. The chaos binds him and forces life upon him.
So, the man who wanted to stop time has managed to stop his own. And now, he's trapped.
As the Savior, you have to help him. Bring him salvation and release his soul.
Cirrus Yule. I don't know what's going on yet, but her presence here is no coincidence. She's connected with this chaos, one way or another. The unseen chaos that Caius let loose on the world was his attempt to save her.
Right. Are you there? The line cut out again and I couldn't get through to you.
I'm fine. No need to panic.
Well, I was a little worried, you know? This chaos is wreaking such havoc on my readings that I hardly know what's going on down there.
Alright, I guess you can't see what I'm seeing, but there are lights down here. I think someone is trying to show me the way. I guess I'll follow the trail.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
of fate.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.
Thank you.
I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place. I wouldn't recommend hanging around too long. See if you can find some stairs or some way to get to the top of that place.